Okay, 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 okay.
You live in my dream state.
What is it, guys? Fernando here. I'm back with another video. So today I have my top 5 white sneakers under $100. These are my personal picks, so there won't be any Yeezys, NMDs, or Ultra Boosts, so I'm sorry. But yeah, these are my top 5 favorites. I have 3 Nikes, 2 pairs of Converse, and I guess to start, I'll go over the 2 I have not yet bought, but I'm looking to buy super soon. That'd be the Converse One Star and the Nike Cortez. Those are 2 models that are super popular as of recently. They've been both getting a ton of push. They both come in like different colorways and materials. I know the Converse One Star has been getting a ton of collaborations, and it's always coming in different shades of colors. So if you're looking for a colorful sneaker, definitely check out the One Star. But if you're looking for a leather pair or a nylon pair of sneakers that are a slimmer low top, check out the Nike Cortez. It's something that I'm looking forward to buying super soon. It comes in a ton of different colorways. You can also look for vintage pairs online. I know some of my friends have been wearing it. So it's definitely a model that you're going to be seeing a lot as of recently and in the coming months, so definitely check that out. And I forgot to mention, those are 2 models that retail at right around $85, $90. So super affordable, and I'm sure you can find them under retail too. So to start off with the ones I actually own, I got the Air Force One, of course. I couldn't make this video without it. This retails at like $90. You can probably find this lower on eBay and sites like that. But Air Force One, it's a super good sneaker for wider silhouettes as far as shorts, pants, or anything really. You can pretty much wear these with anything, as you guys can probably tell by my Instagram photos. I wear these a ton. It's something that I'm super comfortable in. It, in my opinion, balances out my proportions. So definitely give this a try if you have not yet already. I know a lot of you guys have been buying it, but if you haven't tried it on yet, definitely check it out. Next up is also a sneaker that I've been supporting a lot, that being the Converse Fast Break. This is a model that Converse has re-released in a ton of different colorways. When I bought them, they only came in purple and green, including this red. And these all come in a nylon material, which I'm actually a pretty big fan of. It's nice to switch it up. Not have all your sneakers be the same material, so this is definitely a cooler shoe. I know some Nike Cortezes come in this material and stuff like that. Super colorful shoe. It's something that I thought was the best one. But actually, before filming this video, I checked out the Converse website, and they actually come in a ton of different colorways, and they actually come in like leather models now. So I'm definitely gonna have to pick up a pair of those soon. Those are also $85, I believe. So you can check those out as well. I'll put some pictures on screen. And yeah, Converse Fast Break. And last but not least, this is actually one of my more favorite models in this video, that being the Nike Blazer Mid. This is also a sneaker that comes in different variations. You can get them in a low top and a high top. And I believe some of the high tops have a vintage edition, so you can definitely check those out. Those are actually a bit more similar to the off-white pair, if you're familiar with those. But yeah, this is a Nike Blazer. These are actually a canvas sneaker. Not the biggest fan of that. I'm not sure how it's gonna hold up. But yeah, I guess I'll still wear them a ton. They're 85 bucks. I got them for around 70 on eBay. So definitely check that out. I'll link what I can down below for you guys. But of course, a classic Nike skateboard sneaker. It's something that I think is super wearable. It's also a bit of a bulkier silhouette because it's a skate shoe. And it's something that I think suits my style a lot. You can wear it with a ton of different stuff because they're so simple. And yeah. That's about it for today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you found it helpful at all, definitely hit that like button. Subscribe if you're new to my channel. Follow me on Instagram. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.
I said, okay, 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 dookie. My infatuation, it's relating to another form of what you call it.